So in today's class of mathematics, let us see how to solve the following equation, that is 6x is equal to 12. So first, all can take down the question, 6x is equal to 12. Okay, so let us solve the following equation. Now, first what you'll have to do is, x is equal to, take x is equal to 12 upon 6. So what I have done over here is I have taken this 6 down. So what you will get, now divide 6 by 12. 6 2's are 12 you will get, right? So what is your answer? The value of x will be 2, right? Because when you do 12 upon 6, so 6 1's are 6, 2's are 12, okay? So, and one more method is there which all you can apply, that is what is the question, 6x is equal to 12. 6x is equal to 12. What you all can do is divide both sides by 6. Okay, so what you will get is 6x upon 6 is equal to 12 upon 6. So we'll get 6, 6 will get cancelled, 6 1's are 6, 2's are. So the answer will be what? X is equal to 2 will be your answer. So I hope you'll have understood both the methods, so I can try. I hope you'll have understood, and thanks for watching.